Braden Zaremba with us here on the John Mandola Show, Nanticoke this year. Let's talk about coming off of last year. What do you guys hope to do here in 2021?
This year we really want to build on what we had last year. It really wasn't a great year for us last year. We had a lot of young guys graduate in a big class the year before. This year we're really building on those young guys. Everyone was in the weight room. I think we're really going to be a lot better team this year. We're really just trying to focus on improving on what we did last year.
How about leadership-wise? Let's talk about things you try to work on to be a good leader here at Nanticoke for Coach Bruiser. He leans on some of the seniors.
Yeah, really Coach Bruiser, what he's looking for in his seniors is he wants us to build that strong foundation and really recruit some of the kids in the high school. He wants everyone to feel encouraged to come and play and really wants to push us to our best.
Talk about guys around you on the offensive and defensive line. Who are some of those guys that you hope will grow as the season goes on here?
I think some of the guys we're looking for are Ryan Wojtrowski, Brandon Wojciechowski, John Pashinsky, Jaden Johnson. Those are really the core guys that we're looking to really build on this year.
How about skill guys? Who are guys that you're hoping could get the ball in the end zone here at Nanticoke this year?
Probably Ashton Brzezowski, Peyton Kebb, Seth Raymer, Aiden Everett, Aiden Jaskulski. Yeah, probably those guys.
Coach Bruza's message, I mean, he's a Trojan. So, you know, he's a guy who bleeds the colors here at Nanticoke. Talk a little bit about what it's like to play for a guy like him.
Coach Bruce is very, very passionate about what he does. He really loves the game of football. He gets really passionate about everyone. Everyone on the team, he always does the most he can for everyone. It's really a great atmosphere to be around. He encourages everyone to be their best they can be.
All right, well, we hope you have a positive season. Great to catch up with you, Brady.
Thank you.